Hi, Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned.
I'm in a tangle here. Can you help? friend? Are you there? This isn't just for me. The moon is to be shared among the whole world.
Is your journey really worth so much risk?
What is life without risks? I won't give up, and neither...
I suppose you're right. Both of us seek the truth.
Come, meet me at the next piece and I'll show you.
What do we have here? A traveler who seems to know the way, but is forever led astray. I can enlighten you, if you wish. I can light your way through some of Mount Koff's darkest corners, if you'll allow me.
How could I refuse? Thank you, friend.
I've come to enlighten you as promised.
Okay.
Even my light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon. Nice one, you found another path in the depths. I will light your way if you dare come back here.
Sargon, are you? Oh, crumbs and sour skies. You're not ready to enter the pit of eternal sands yet. You will need more of the Simorgh's power just to break the seal to the pit. To meet the darkest of souls and strike a deal to save your friend. You must show proof of courage and proof of cleverness.
Courage and cleverness?
Listen carefully. Among the trees, a challenge awaits. A daunting path where courage tempts fate. Beneath the boughs, secrets lie. Only the brave will dare to try.
And?
A labyrinth. Where knowledge finds its home. Within winding aisles, the seekers roam. With cleverness and guidance, no answer is unknown.
I'll prove I have what it takes to save Hassan.
You are driven and spirited, just as I thought. Use your eye, thingamawatsit, to find your next Simorgh feather. As for me, I don't want to be here when all hell breaks loose.
What do you mean, when all hell breaks loose?
I do want to watch, though. Well, good luck, Sargon.
Thank you.
Help! Can you take care of that?
I won't ask if you believe me yet.
Well, I don't know that it matters. For what it's worth, I think you're very brave.
Ah, I see the moon is having an effect on you.
Ah! There! The shine comes from another piece.
The bird is lost.
Do you mean the Simorgh?
Simorgh? No, my bird is no myth.
Your bird has some value to you.
Tell you what value. My men were on the brink of mutiny. A violent storm dropped the sickly parrot on deck, gold around its neck. The storm passed and the bird healed. Island to island it guided us to treasures, returning with gold pieces and jewels. We anchored in this harbor.
Before the Malkarth curse.
Look at the deadly traps out there, and know that a curse takes many shapes. Each man turned on the other. The bird then flew off. Find it. Your reward will be generous. You'll know the bird when you see it. Now go!
Doesn't seem happy to be returned. What will you do with it?
This bird will find more treasure to fill my coffers soon enough.
More treasure, bird! Find more! More! More!
And should it fly off again?
Flies off! Escape!
It won't. Well, parrot, time to do your job.
Shh! Treasure!
Are you talking to me?
Hidden map! Shh!
My thanks, warrior. I trust you'll find this reward more than adequate.
No trust!